Hello children, good morning. How are you? Children, today we will do English Reader Workbook Chapter 2, A Light for the Palace Fire and Poem AEIOU. So take out your English Reader Workbook and fill this exercise, okay? Chapter 2, A Light for the Palace Fire. Question number 8. Circle the words that cannot be used with the words in capitals. Children, in this question, you have to circle on that word which cannot be used with the words which are given in capital letters. Okay, king. Vast cannot be used with king, so circle on vast. Cool. Cool cannot be used with fire, so circle on cool. Bitter. Bitter cannot be used with gold, so circle on bitter. Elephant. Green cannot be used with elephant, so circle on green. Folk. Folk means people. So burning is cannot be used with folk, so circle on burning. Palace. Deep. Deep means gehra. So deep cannot be used with palace, so circle on deep. Question number B. Join the words within brackets with words from the box to make new words. Fill in the blanks with the new words. In this question, here are some words given to you in brackets and some words given to you in box. So you have to make new words with the help of words given in bracket and words given in box. Okay. First, Gina agreed to give some coal from her fireplace. Fireplace. Grandpa sat in his armchair. Answer is armchair. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. Answer is breakfast. Fourth, photographs are developed in a dark room. Answer is dark room. Fifth, mother told us to return home before sunset. Answer is sunset. Malti's dress has all the colors of the rainbow. Answer is rainbow. Question number C. Write each set of words in alphabetical order. Here are some words given to you which are not alphabetically arranged. Alphabetically means like A, B, C, D. So you have to arrange these words in alphabetical order. First A comes, so we write first always. And then burn. Burn. Third, pieces. Fourth, winter. Okay. Now, second, C comes first. So, cold. Second, freezing. Third, inside. And then, ordered. Third, B. B comes first. So bitter, amber, and then iron, and then messenger. Fourth, in alphabets, C comes first. So cold, then gold, lumps, through. Fifth, cottage first, then knocked, then repeated, and then started. Okay. Now grammar fun. Question number D. Write the words from the box against the correct headings. In this question, you have to find out the common nouns and proper nouns. You have already know what are common nouns and what are proper nouns. The names which are given in common to the things are called common nouns, and the name which are given in particular, that are proper nouns. So what are common nouns? Toothbrush, sister, guitar, pen, planet, singer. All these are common nouns because these are the names which are given in common to the things. Now proper nouns: Hemant, December, Radford, Godavari, Bhopal, Jupiter. All these are proper nouns because these are the names which are given to a particular person, place or things. Okay. Number E, write a proper noun for each of these common nouns. In this question, here are some common nouns given to you. So you have to write proper nouns for these common nouns. First is already given to you: river, Brahmaputra. Write as you want. If you want to write Ganga, then write. Okay. Second, mountain, Himalayas. Third, book, answer is Jungle Book. Fourth, month, December. Fifth, ocean, Pacific. Sixth, magazine, India Today. Seventh, monument, Radford. Eighth, teacher. In this blank, write your favorite teacher's name. Okay. So in this question, whatever you want to write, just write. Okay. Now writing fun. Question number F. Write 5 sentences on the importance of water. You may use these clues. Here are some clues given to you. With the help of these clues, we will make 5 sentences. Okay. First, water is very useful for all living things. Water is very useful for all living things. Second, water is another obvious means of transport. Water is another obvious means of transport. Third, water is used for bathing and cooking food. Water is used for bathing and cooking food. Fourth, water is used for irrigation in fields. Water is used for irrigation in fields. Fifth, water is used for washing clothes. Water is used for washing clothes. Now poem A E I O U. Page number 11. Play with words. Question number A. Add 2 rhyming words to each of these sets. What are rhyming words? Rhyming words are the words that have the same and similar ending sounds. Jinme same ending sounds hota hai, that are called rhyming words, like goat, boat, float. Now listen to these words. When you say these words, they sound the same. Goat, float, boat. So they are rhyming words. Okay. First one, word, bird, heard, curd. Second, fly, try, cry, fry. When you are saying these words, they all have same sounds, same ending sounds. So these are rhyming words. Third, trick, pick, sick, tick. Fourth, link, pink, sink, mink. Now question number B. In each set, circle the words that does not rhyme with the other words. In this question, you have to find out the word that does not rhyme with the other given words and circle on it. First, blow, crow, throw, brow. All three, blow, crow, throw, sound same, so they are rhyming words. Brow, does not sound same, so circle on draw. Second, I, try, hey, sky. I, try, sky sounds same, but hey does not sound same, so circle on hey. Third, meal, real, deal, real. The other three words, meal, real, deal, sound same, but real does not sound same, so circle on real. Fourth, foot, root, boot, loot. The other three words, root, boot, loot, sounds same, but foot does not sound same, so circle on foot. Now grammar fun, question number C. Add S or ES to these words to form plurals. In this question, here are some singular nouns given to you. You have to make plurals of these nouns. First children, if you want to make regular noun plural, so we always add S in the end. And if the singular nouns ends with O, S, double S, SH, CH, X and Z, then we always add ES in the end. First, church. It ends with CH, so we add ES, churches. Second, brush. It ends with SH, so we add ES, brushes. River. It is a regular noun, so we add S to it, okay? Rivers. Fourth, match. It ends with CH, so we add ES, matches. Sparrow. It is a regular noun, so we add S in the end, sparrows. Sixth, crop. It is also a regular noun, so we add S in the end, crops. Seventh, horse. It is a regular noun, so we add S in the end, horses. Dove. It is a regular noun, so we add S in the end, doves. Fox. It ends with X, so we add ES in this, foxes. Tenth, class. It ends with double S, so we add ES in this, classes. Question number D. Fill in the blanks by adding S or ES to the words within the brackets. First, this village has several well-known temples. Temple is a regular noun, so we add S to it. This village has several well-known temples. Watch out, those hedges are very prickly, means kaantedar jhaadiyan. Watch out, those hedges are very prickly. Third, Kiran has made some sandwiches for the picnic. Sandwich end with CH, so we add ES to it. Kiran has made some sandwiches for the picnic. Fourth, the children wrote their names and addresses in the diary. Address ends with double S, so we add ES to it. Addresses. The children wrote their names and addresses in their diaries. Fifth, you can see many monkeys and deer in the forest. Monkey is a regular noun, so we add S to it, monkeys. You can see many monkeys and deer in this forest. Sixth, Ria opened the drawer to look for some paintbrushes. Paintbrush ends with SH, so we add ES to it. Ria opened the drawer to look for some paintbrushes. Now writing fun. Question number E. Look at the picture and list all the things that you see. In this question, one picture is given. You have to look at this picture and find out what things are given in this picture and write them in the given blanks and also you have to write a paragraph about this scene. So look at the picture. What you have seen in this picture? Two girls, one boy, one bird, one butterfly, one ball, one flower, one dog, and many leaves. Now write a paragraph about the scene. Three children are playing in a park. Two girls and one boy. There is one bird and a butterfly in the park. Boy is playing with the ball. Girls are also playing in the park. Dog is running. All of them are looking very happy. They are playing and running about. Thank you. Have a nice day. Be safe.